It's just a game. Some things go round and round, but never change. Other than that, it's a real honor to be here, and at least we're not in Bartlesville.
Yeah.
Played Bartlesville a few times. And, my name is Michael Rowe. I'm in the 77th pop group.
Yeah.
Some of you older people might remember that group.
Hey, you calling old?
It started a long time ago. I'm playing songs from a 77's album.
Yeah.
It's called the 77's. Some of our fans called it something else. I was never sure why, but we're selling it tonight. It's been remastered. It sounds really good, and we've got some bonus tracks and historical photographs of me when I had one less human being clinging to my flesh.
Oh.
And I'm going to do a song called Deep In. Rain smears the neon window pane. Some of these older songs. He even ended up on the 77's album once by accident. And he still keeps demanding to be paid. So I'm paying him back by letting him play with me in my opening set, since I have to open for his band and play the bass for his band. Nice. I've been demoted. I used to play the big rooms and be the headliner. And I'm opening for the headliner, which I have to play a lower role.
The one dude from the time you're sharing.
It's okay, though.
There's another one, too.
I can take it.
You can have mine. I'm going to be standing a little bit. You're It just rocks a little bit.
They're all quiet now. They're all nervous. Okay. This is dedicated to those who were victims of the rain. It's called The Rain Kept Falling in Love. Curse the sun in the summer, burns me up till I'm blind.
Falling in love, whoa, whoa, whoa.
need you to sing along with, since everyone's kind of shy. It's so quiet. In fact, I appreciate the quiet tonight. This is the most peace and quiet I get all day. So I look forward to my set. Sorry. Yeah, we have a song that has a girl's background part. I never liked how the girl sang it, so I'm going to teach it to you guys, and if you guys sing along, I know that some of the elderly in the audience remember this song. Get you going just to warm up, and then I'll sing this terribly romantic song. So guys, this is your big chance. And then at the end we'll bring you back in with the part, and I'll sing a round over you, and it'll be like a big rock show. Okay, here we go. 2, 3. Thank you. Daugherty. Let's hear it for Derri.
Good to be in Tulsa.
Woo! Can they turn that air conditioner down, man? It's freezing me out. Are you guys hot in here?
No.
You mind if they turn it down when you get too hot? I've got a fever, so I don't want it blowing.
You're trying to control the weather.
I am.
Oh, that's about as rock as it gets right there, man.
It's rock and roll.
Yeah.
I'm just burning up here.
Thank you.
Thank you. We did this record, Circle Slide, 25 years ago. We were only 5 years old at the time. There's a bunch of young guys in there. And it was funny because a lot of these songs, like the last one, If I Had a Yard, we'd never played before live before this tour. And we start rehearsal, and Mike comes down, he's going to play bass. Mr. Mike Rowe over there on bass guitar.
Yeah!
Job playing bass with us on this tour, and so we, you know, we started rehearsal, and that If I Had a Yard, I couldn't figure out the chords, so Mike had to show me the chords to my own song, and then I realized, you know, it's the three strings that I always play, so it's worked itself out after that. So, but we're glad you guys are here. We're glad to be here in Tulsa, and it's been a great tour so far. We just got done doing four shows with Kevin Max and his band down in Texas, so that was really fun, really great. Now we're back on our own, and heading to the West Coast by way of Kansas and Colorado. So, I don't know.
I don't know.
Something like that.
I don't know.
So sad.
be part of the show where Steve puts chamois on his drums. I like to call them ShamWows.
ShamWows?
Wow. Yeah, but you ever seen that guy selling this ShamWow thing on TV? It supposedly picks up any amount. You can pick up a whole swimming pool full of water with one of those little things, you know?
Nobody knows what you're talking about.
All right. He says this every night. How many know what ShamWow is? You're the only idiot that doesn't know what ShamWow is. It's a product. It's like a product.
It's a chamois product.
Yes.
And it's he calls it a ShamWow because it's, you go wow when you get it.
Because you're so impressed with it.
Oh, now it makes... I thought you were trying to be, like, all cool
no,
and all
no,
French.
It's a commercial on TV. Do you guys watch TV at all?
I see this whole tour, he's been saying ShamWow. I think he's trying to be all cool and French.
No, I've given up being cool a long time ago.
ShamWow. That's like that French restaurant, Shock in the Box.
It's like another old guy joke.
It's old out there.
You're not.
I don't know what you guys are talking about, but I saw Daniel and Waz band playing. The drummer put chamois on his drums. It sounded so good, I went to the hardware store and got some. That's how much I care.
I used to drive my car with those.
Be careful with that boy because he washed the windshield with us this morning. So it's kind of dirty.
All that bird poop.
What is happening?
We're turning into a comedy group. We think we're in the Lost Dogs.
We've been on the road a long time.
That's to honor the Lost Dogs show in Tulsa here back. When was that?
This is the most serious point of the set. You guys are really...
We got to work against it. It's too much. It's just too dark. All right, okay, serious now. Everyone, all serious.
What song are we doing? I forgot what song we're doing.
We're doing the song with the ShamWows on it.
The ShamWow song.
Yeah. People... We did a commentary, we have this...
Okay, I'm going to save Steve from himself for a minute. We did a 25-year reissue of Service Live, where we remastered it. And remastering is, you know, where you take an old record and you kind of give it this new treatment as far as, like, making it sound more modern, bigger, you know, fatter, deeper, heavier. And so... we also did a commentary disc. So here you go, Steve. I set you up.
You set me Yeah. I have attention deficit issues, and so people ask about the old songs a lot, and we did this commentary disc where we listened to the album. And we're the kind of band that we don't listen back. I don't anymore. I never listened to our old records. We've been moving forward ever since. And so we listened to this record together and we talked about it. And we all remembered it differently. And half the stuff Derri was saying, I didn't remember it that way. You know, I don't think, I think he was making stuff up. I don't know.
I do, I make a lot of stuff up.
Yeah. And I think, I have the fuzziest mind of us all, let's admit it. And so half of what I say is probably not true either, even though I'm entirely sincere. They don't believe it. Listen to the disbelief in the ground liar.
What's that?
I don't know. Anyway, when people ask about old songs, I don't always remember, you know, because it was a long time ago. And also, I've changed a lot. We all have changed a lot in 25 years, so I don't like talking about them so much. But... it's really pleasing when I hear something old and it still resonates with me. And this next song is one of them that does, because it's called Blue Skies, and it's about trying to be content, even to realize God in this very moment, right now. And we stress out about the future, we all do. You know, what we can't control, and we worry about the past, or we feel shame and remorse about it. But the challenge is to celebrate every breath. And, you know, I'm riding down the road in a van, listening to music, and being with a couple of guys I love. You know, it's really good right now, and I'm really enjoying this trip, this tour, this trip, and I'm so grateful that you came here tonight to see us and just to be here in this room tonight with you right now. So thank you so much.
surely defend. Hope you will agree. I've got a tie I would love to suspend. Searching for a tree.
Bye.
So let's hear it for him. Mr. Wisconsin. There you go.
Yeah.
The few, the proud.
We would give you a prize, but we don't have anything.
I saw you in lacrosse.
Oh, you saw us in lacrosse?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. That was a good show, wasn't it?
What?
Yeah. Well, we're glad to have you back.
Isn't that enough? You just couldn't get enough.
I wouldn't go see us again.
No. Yeah, we'd have to go see us every night. Again the next day on Facebook. That's always the worst. Like, you know, you make a mistake, like my cord came out. That's going to be all over Facebook.
Right? Great.
To relive that. Well, you know what? It's because I switched over from the acoustic. I forgot to go under.
There you go.
Yeah.
So we have, not only do we have the 25th year reissue of our Circle Slide album, we have a brand new album that came out last year that we're very proud of called Shadow Weaver. We kind of, like Steve said, we kind of move on with our records, and we feel like this one is our best group of songs that we've written together, and it's a really, really good record. So if you don't have it, pick up, about 5 copies and pass them out during the Great Tribulation to your friends.
It's already started here in Oklahoma. That's
oh, it's already
sure.
here?
Yeah. Rain.
It's last week.
Yes.
You should pick up a couple, too, when you're left here. So here's a couple songs off our new record, and thanks again, you guys, for coming out.
Woo! Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for listening closely. A lot of you have been listening to our music for decades. We're just going to do one more song from the new album. Eventually, most of us find out that things don't go how we think they're supposed to go. Life's challenging for everybody, you know, between the Circus Slide album and this last album. A lot has happened to us, guys. We've had plenty of trouble. And a lot of what we bring on ourselves. Everybody's a little bit ridiculous, right? And most of us have some sort of addiction or another that we're struggling with. And so there are consequences. But also things happen in our lives that don't seem to be explainable. It's nobody's fault. Most of us have someone in our family or someone we love who's dying of a terminal illness. And we don't know why, you know. And sometimes we have to just lay in a ditch for a while. That's part of the human experience. But I think suffering is a gift in one way, in that it teaches us empathy. And we learn how to feel what other people feel. And in that way, we can be better friends. We can be better parents and lovers, even servants. That's why I think we're here. So this is a song called We All Know.
To love for me. She knows.
so much for coming out. Thanks to Vanguard for being with us.
Steve Hindalong the drummer.
Michael Rowe on the vocal bass.
Derri Daugherty the vocal.
God bless you guys. Thank you.